Good evening, everybody. Tips and tips of how to say the movie to the people. Women and men, this for you. Don't worry about your problems. Don't worry about you can't get your bill paid, can't get that paid or that paid. Don't worry about it. Good God, get it all under control. When you worry about them, when you have doubt, that's the devil. When you think happy thought, to say, I am what I say I am. That's a lot. That's happy thought. Thank God though. But when you think that you won't be able to be anything in life, when you worry about stuff that you're not able to do, leave it up to God. Because we all are here for some reason. I don't know what you're here for. I don't know what God called you for. But I know what God called me for. God called me to motivate you. God called me to minister to you. It says in the Bible, knocking, the doorway will open. Seeking you to find. It also says in the Bible, don't worry about tomorrow, because tomorrow got its own problem. Don't worry about the bills. Don't worry about you ain't gonna afford the help. Pray to God about that. I want you to do me a favor as well. Tell more people about me, like Jesus. Help Jesus tell more people about me so I can get out here in the world. And so I can give you a good message. So I can teach you how to follow your dream, even when the devil tell you it's too hard for you. I would never get here today if it wasn't for the Lord Jesus. But I want to tell you, your life is for you, not for nobody else. It's for you and God. Whatever God says, you can do. Whatever Jesus says, you can do. You don't need to worry about what people say about you. A lot of people say stuff because they're not happy with their life. I'm happy because I get cerebral palsy. I'm happy because I'm living with my grandma. I'm happy that I get to wake up every morning and listen to motivational speakers. It ain't making me better. This God idea, this wasn't my idea. God gave me the power to talk, and I'm talking. But I want to tell you, don't worry about the people saying. People say you can't, you will never be able to be a true drummer. You will never be able to do this, do that. You will never be able to be a WWE superstar. You would never be able to do anything with your life. That's what they told me. And I got this far because of Jesus Christ. But I want to tell you, you can do all things. Believe in yourself. Don't believe what people say about you. Don't worry about the doubters. People say that you ain't gonna be able to do that. Don't worry about the doubters. God go ahead to them. Understand. We are all here for a purpose. You cannot worry about what other people say about your life. Because in your life, you can be anything you want to be. But I would also like to say, you can do anything. but don't break the law. And we all created to do something. They told me, Denzel, you ain't gonna never be anything in life. Denzel, you will never be a motivational speaker. And I am today for the grace of God. And you tell more people about me. And you help me get out of the universe. You help me get out of Chicago so I can preach the word of God. And so I can give people a reason to live. Help me, Jesus. And I know that God is opening up doors for me right now. The devil keeps behind me because I'm coming in. I tell you, you can do anything. Believe. Whatever you think in your mind, you will have. Can't nobody tell you what you can't do. Only God can tell you what you can't do. But you're here to do great things. And I want you to help me get out of the universe. Get out of Chicago so I can go and motivate the prisoners, motivate the schools, motivate everybody that needs to be motivated. And I pray that you help me and I will help you. And I ask it for nobody. Don't tell more people about me. Tell the whole universe about me. Tell the whole world about me. Because God is opening up doors for me right now. And thank you, Lord Jesus Christ, for talking to me. Thank you, Jesus, for giving me a way to the level. Thank you, Jesus, for letting me save people's life, Jesus. Thank you. In Jesus' name I pray this. Amen.